Where we can see now. This is a Maruti 296 model engine. And by the way, this is the actual flight. See, normally we people, we fly in airlines, if we have that, it's a tube. You don't have the temperature, you don't have the human being. There is nothing, you know, no wind play on your face, nothing. This is the actual flight. We have to believe now, my what do you say? Yes or no?
Yes.
See, 98% is our effort, you know, only for destiny is God. In offensive squadron, in 1970 Indo-Pak War, he is one of the guys who bombed Quetta refinery in Pakistan. He's around 68, still flying a machine. And he's like a bird. If you give him anything which can fly, he flies it. So I call him Feather Brain. This is the first initial takeoff. This design was done just to use it as a test platform, flying test platform, to know the evaluate the engine. So basic concept is the engine, the power plant. Anything which is necessary goes to the power plant. Let it be a steam engine, submarine or aircraft. So if you have an aircraft, or sorry, we can call it aviation purpose engine, it's very costly. My concept was to make a machine which is a common man, like us, even can enjoy it well. Normally it's only with hybrid people, or which we can say. So I thought of making it and giving delivery to the common man, which hope maybe in near future can succeed. And abroad also nowadays is not a big thing to say. It's almost becoming very much common that they are using auto engines, which is much more refined technically compared to aviation engines. But India also will have a chance. I worked almost for 2.5 months. Right from morning 7:30 I used to leave my house and come at next day morning 3:30. And I told my wife, keep me up, don't close me up, because I was not in the way to even, so we'll get up. Fortunately, the season was trying to get wet, and that year the rain delayed for 15 days. And the NDA was not that easy to get in that time. So we try to put ourselves in Kajal. Sorry, not Kajal, it's Karat. Around 425 kilometers from here. So the whole journey, we have taken the machine on a DCM canter, small lorry. It is dismantled. And I reached Karat, I had an X-ray because I was looking up, see the clouds, if it gets dark, then I'll be losing my test flight. So we reached there, we had to pick the wing from Kajal, and then we put up everything down there, and we started for machine comes in two modules. One is the wing, and second is the trike, what we call the three-wheeler where people sit on. It is basically a heavily designed, what you call the wing, basic concept of a hang glider. Thank you. This is early morning.
Doing a
final
check. About the system. And we need go from each and every one of us for this hot air.
The whole machine was made in-house. The only thing important was the propeller and the wing, because in India we have no access to wing only.
Petrol, it's Maruti. Yeah, Maruti 1.1 MPFI. It's petrol engine.
What the capacity engine here?
It's a Maruti 1 liter engine. The Maruti steam engine? Yeah, it's the same engine.
Same.
Yeah. That you'll tell you in the later presentation. It can go up to 10,000 feet or something.
The estimate is called
Tarar estimate. Very nicely. Yeah. No problem. See, but even in 10,000 feet, not 10,000 meters. Exactly, I'll tell you. Because even in mountains, when you go to the Himalayas, you take a car, that is at a height of 13,000 feet. And the engine works there fine. So the engines can work up to 15,000 feet easily, very easily.
Early morning I had a briefing from Captain. He told me if I find anything odd, I will just come back. So I asked him one thing is, if you come back something odd, you have to tell me what is it, I'll correct it out. But I said faith and trust plays a big role. Even you people will face a lot of things. He's going to enter the runway. He's using the whole runway.
Bring him.
The machine went a bit over control because of the power, because he didn't think the power, it got so much power. So we had to reduce the power and then climb up. It's a very long video, but we are trying to make it short. Something once he takes it a bit forward.
Next.
what we do is
he decided that he will give joy to all the crews. So we just cut off and put it down.
He's a pillion rider.
He's
or,
a pillion.
Or an assistant?
Pillion.
Pillion?
Yeah, pillion.
Achha. Nothing to do, only a rider.
Only rider, yeah.
And like a passenger.
Like a passenger. So you can give joy rides to people. He's only a passenger. Or sometimes he can also, the instructor will sit behind and the trainer will learner will sit in front. That's also there. So this is both for training and for giving people rides and...
All these things are happening on the same day or...?
Yeah, same day.
Same day?
Yeah, Belgium, same day. The test flight lasted for 10 minutes. And after that, most of the time goes in checking. Once all the checking on the ground is done for safety, then after that is very, then it becomes very quick to fly. The safety is number one. Anything happens in the air, immediately it will crash. So safety is always, you have to be very, very safe before. So we'll check for 1.5 hours, we'll check everything, and in 10 minutes you'll fly. Because you'll be very safe about all these things, that's all.
I wonder how can you have this company unless you have a test pilot?
Yeah. That is why a test pilot. No, test pilot is very risky to be a test pilot.
Be a test pilot. But all these questions are insured?
No. There is a degree of passion. There is no insurance. Like I said, this captain, he is a double gallantry award winner. The captain who is flying, Captain Figuerdo, he took part in the 1917 war. He born Pakistan. He won 2 gallantry awards. So he does it purely because he loves to fly. And the thing is, they know what if a plane has been made well or not. They've been flying all the ways. They look at the plane and say, okay, this is well made or this is not well made. So once he knows it's well made, then he says, okay, I trust this man with my life. And because I know the plane is flying.
Frontline machine, much you can say very versatile, very forgiving, And you can do a lot of, if the weather permits, you can do cross country up to 400 kilometers. It's very, very economical compared to other aircraft. The best part is you can learn much, much, much faster than an normal aircraft. Disorientation is very low compared to a normal aircraft.
Yeah, yes.
The airport was like bounded with the airport also.
Yeah.
They have gone to the town city.
They've gone to town city, yeah, and also to the highway, we crossed the highway, NH4, Bangalore Highway. Yeah, test flight, on one day you can go 300 kilometers, you can go. The speed is 100 kilometers per hour. 200 to 300 kilometers.
The cost of the whole machine
depending on
should be around 10 to 12 lakhs. And it's running on normal auto fuel, not aviation fuel. It is much, much more costly.
If the wind is against you, you go 20 kilometers. If the wind is behind you, then you can go 300 kilometers. Yeah, easily, in one day. Actually, not in one day, on one tank of petrol. So after you land, again you refuel, again you go 100 kilometers.
This was the last time it was to be in air because air was getting very bumpy. And one whole pilot also very tired. And if she has seen that, it's an intuition. She has done something. See, you people also don't make zero in life. Like I call it filling up your bank account, you know, making it more and more zero. You end up zero. Leave something in life. You have to lose something in life. Otherwise, for achievement, it's not like we are like virus. We just leave, produce, and die. It's not there. See, everyone, people make systems which was kept alive by the people today. That's why they are rich everywhere by technology, by money, by power. And we have to wait for them to be or something. So, for me, like when I started this, I had a lot of negative points. I can't tell you the name of the organization. They did with aerospace designing and stuff. I was a cheap guy when I went to. I used to go on and off on aviation contracts. 1 month, 2 months to Jet Airways because I had a friend who helped me out for contracts. So I met the chief of that. I don't want to mention it anyway. He was a system handler. I don't give the name as the title also. So he gave a remark after I left. He said this engine will never get airborne. People have bad concept. They say, what about my engine? Cycle wala, gari ka mechanic. See, you should never underestimate anyone. As a lot, okay, cycle mechanic or car mechanic, it doesn't work that way. You may have individuals, you have to pick them up. Like, I put a go out there, cycle mechanic. Imagine if they were in India, they put it into aviation. They would say, cycle mechanic, jhaan bana rahe, baro saare ko. Right or wrong? Huh? So there, they were individually picked up, they were given all what they wanted from the government. As well as individual. Now, some people have to move it off the rules and regulations. Here, people, they stick to the papers. Hey, this will happen, this will happen. That's why our country is not coming up. It's an unfortunate part. But you people, tomorrow you will become big manager, VP, captain, of course you become big. So, I was coming back to a story. It was told it will never get airborne. But once you got airborne, then he called up captain and said, can I get a few machines? I said, no. Because, the trouble is, they have the companies trying to approach normal innovators asking that, you know, We have a lot of advertisements coming from Mahindra and other companies. If you want something innovative, please come and show us. See, that's why we have learned, like a small fish is eaten by big shark. Where you can't fight, and in India we can't fight patenting. Patenting is nothing but a scarecrow. If you make a device or a machinery, you have to patent it to get other formalities and legal formalities. But the only place which I found the patenting best is Germany, because they respect it. They call it a scarecrow. See, the world knows the scarecrow, if you come and peck and go. It's not scared of anything. But here, like, we have 100 of cases which is not yet solved. What a poor man, like, we can find a printing office. And when I inquired, I was told you have to have a middleman to get my things patent. So anyway, there's a system. But maybe tomorrow you people can do something. Or someone like me come across, you can at least say, we had something like this 20 years back or 50 years back or 10 years back or 5 years back, where you reach a post, a place, a portfolio, where you will be having, let's say, authority to do something. Freedom. That's the only message I can give. Nothing much. Anyway, thank you very much.
So one question. So when the craft was flying, was there any control system from the ground, sir?
No, we didn't have anything. Normally we don't have. Because see, again, there is a constraint on postal telegraph, communication, all this. And we are normally renegades, you can say. So we don't pick off the rules and regulation and try it our way. Because if I would have gone through the legal formalities to get something to the aircraft, today I won't be standing here. And one more thing, this is not only the fun which we have, we have a lot of understanding. My life, if I was personally, I was damaged. Financially damaged. Personal life went haywire. But only thing is, okay, I'm lucky, myself, my family concerned me and my wife, and she's bold, she believes me. I don't think that's unfortunate, unfortunately, but she believes me. And see, that's why totally nothing comes free. You have to be determined and you have to do karna hai, that's all. You have to keep the target in the course, always. Maybe you go on a stone or water or something, the target should not be moved. You should always be in the scope. That's all I believe in. Any more questions?
Sir, I didn't see any parachute over there.
Well, we normally, on this type of machine, it's very safe. Very safe to fly. But of course, see, human errors comes in. We had mishap. That was last year, it's January 20th, January 26th, I was called in IIT. They had a big function down there. January 21st, we were flying in Aliba. Aircraft stalled on landing. It went in 3 pieces. I got a video, it can't be shown here, but because the guy was flying it, his driver was taking a video on his Samsung camera. It went in 3 pieces, we lost, we lost around 5 lines. So that's a French aircraft. Of course, the man who owns it is a big man, he's a theater. He's into some other business, but his hobby is flying. Monday to Friday he works in his office, but Friday he makes sure he takes all the fuel from Bombay, he goes flying. So this season we didn't have much of flying because our machine was being a struggle. So we had very bad landing, main landing, a nose landing, a wing landing, 3 pieces. Fortunately, we did have a scratch on set. That was the luck part of it. Otherwise, normally you may have a little bit extra holes coming up, number of holes. But we didn't have much. So we had at least, if I can count it out, maybe more than half a dozen of these. But these machines are very forgiving machines, very much forgiving machines. Tomorrow, you people are interested, you can learn within a span of 12 hours. You can go solo. And if your house is in the countryside, like someone is from Rajasthan, Jaipur, especially on this side, these are planes. There you can easily own one. So that's part of it. And another thing is, suppose like this hall, I can keep at least 20-25 machines. You can just collapse it and keep it. That's the beauty of it. The best part of it. And learning is much easier for a normal man than a normal pilot because of habitual interference. The term I use, habitual interference, is because you are learned in a machine which the control is opposite compared to this machine. So we had some fatal accidents down the world. Where a man from 747 pilot commander, he tried to get this machine and he crashed. Both of you. See, fun is there, but you have to be strict on your rules and regulations. You can't say chalega. Aviation doesn't have a word chalega. Aye, chalega, wo chal jata nahi. We don't have that. Because we don't take sign from individual forms like Surgeon General, Operating Director. We don't do that. So it's all trust. What is built up with others. But you all also have the same thing. Tomorrow, one of you also can fly after your leisure time. You should come to a big post, having no money. That's all. Thank you for listening to the story.